talking about them starving women who lived in the Roman days. Well, it seemed that they all went swimming while their men was off to graze. Well, the Roman troop came riding by and saw them in their field of lies. So they took them all back home to dry. At least that's what Plutarch says. Oh, yes, their women were sobbing, 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 fit to be tied. Every muscle was throbbing, throbbing from that riotous ride. Oh, they cried and kissed me right all over that Roman countryside. So don't forget that when you're taking a ride, sobbing fit to be tied from that riotous ride. That'll happen, I'll tell you. They never did return with plunder, the victor gets all the loot. They carried them home by thunder, two rotunda, small but cute. And never seen, so they tell me, such downright domesticity. You win a Roman baby, all each knee, they Claudius and Brute. Oh yes, that women was sobbing, 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 passing the night. While the moment was going out, I'm not starting a fight. Togas for them tough and saying someday women folk will have rights. I can still see my papa chop trees and planting crops. I can't forget his toil and sweat. I can still see my papa kissing him at the door, face all flushed with pride. She knew how hard he tried. He was one of those tough young men who blazed new trails through gales of falling snow and never let go. He was father to seven sons. He taught us how to ride and hunt and fight. He made us so damn tough, and he was right. And where were you when our barn burned to the ground? When Caleb nearly drowned? And where were you the day that Mama died? The boys had to grow up fast. When Mama passed, they had to face the bitter world alone. My pa worked himself to death before Gideon could walk, and I never heard Mama cross him once.